waited for forever, darling, and I know you've waited too. I think I should.
I was talking with someone yesterday about wedding. We're having lovely conversation. The person said to me, who are the two people getting married? I said, one is a very tall bloke from Jordan, and the other one is a princess from Samantha. And the guy turned around to me and said, man, that tall, he's really punchy, isn't he?
Right, firstly, I'd like to welcome everybody and thank you all for coming to our special day. I can honestly say it's been a long time coming since we've had something good happen in both of our families. I must say I'm lucky to have you, to be fair. Don't want to go into so much soppiness, but I am lucky. You look lovely.
There's nowhere I'd rather go. This is ours and ours.